personally, my favourite thing about Expo is the people, not the porn. But the porn is interesting.
Yeah, I dig the cosplayers and all that.
Ones are quite interesting.
But then every so often there's someone who really shouldn't be that scantily clad.
Oh, don't say that.
I'm sorry, but there
are... People can wear what they want.
I know, they can cosplay what they want, but I think maybe they've made a poor character choice. It doesn't suit them. It's like, if you're going to cosplay, maybe you should cosplay someone more suited to you.
Morgana, but I couldn't cosplay her. But that would be mostly because it would feel weird, like it would feel like I would end up having to perv on myself, and then I would be like, what?
As her blonde sister type person.
I could cosplay Morgana. I would be alright.
Perv on me.
Hidden desires there, Katie. Hidden desires.
I would paint myself green and call myself a dragon. And I'd chase after
her. Their dragon isn't green though, he's brown. You should cosplay the dragon. I'll be Morgause.
You can cosplay the dragon. I want to cosplay Merlin.
I want my friend Tash to cosplay Gwen. She would be an awesome Gwen, though. She has exactly the same hair as Gwen, as Angel Phoebe.
We need Arthur. If I ever get a girlfriend, I'll get her to cosplay Arthur, and we can sex each other up in costume.
Yeah, me and Tash almost went as Arthur and Gwen to the October cosplay. So I'm blonde. Like, I would have insisted on being a girl version of Arthur, though, and worn like a Lolita version of Arthur's clothes. That would have been fun. And a sword and a shield.
I want a sword.
Being surrounded at Expo, I feel normal.
Yeah, so do I.
Everybody
Expo,
around you.
I feel cool.
Yeah, at Expo, I fit in. I feel very normal.
I feel like I belong here, and like people won't look at me weird for making geeky references to Battlestar Galactica, or for knowing all the internet acronyms, or saying lol out loud, even in an ironic sense. It's normal here. It doesn't happen in everyday life.
You just call Expo normal.
No, I was implying that we here can be normal, and we don't get that in most other places. Most other places, we're distinctly to the left of the mainstream.
That's what Skippy is like. There's only once a week. I'm a less cosplayer.
You probably shouldn't say that. I'm going to ask him somewhere and just freak the fuck out of people. I'll hang him up just above my door so when people open the door, I'm smacking them in their face.
We're very cool.
I feel like a lot less of a loser when I'm surrounded by people in anime cosplay.
I just like being reminded that the country is full of people like us. It's just that most of the time we don't make ourselves this visible.
Winding down, it's getting quiet. once you leave, they're not letting you back in. And it's 5 in the afternoon, and it's the last day. So you won't be seeing this again until October. Sad times.
Is it sad times?
Yes, it's sad times.
Yes. Very sad times. Milo agrees that it is sad times.
Yes, sad times.
But yes, I think we're about to leave. Are we leaving?
Yep, time to find our bus.
Okay, time to find our replacement bus service back to the hotel.
Alright.
Chilling out together.
They're watching Bizarre ER. Our plushies are watching it. They're enjoying the show. It is our last evening in the hotel room, and now it is all clean, as you can see.
Well, mostly.
It's cleaner than it was this morning.
That's a good point.
We tried it, isn't it?
Ready to go.